to watch tonight include Matt McDonnell for BU. The junior forward made history on Monday night with the first hat trick for the Terriers since 2008, thanks to his three goals in a 3-3 draw at Boston College.
More life. maroon jerseys there, but a second attempt. What a shot! And a rebound deflected home! BU equalizes again, and guess who? Matt McDonnell. He's got a brace tonight, his second goal to make it five this year.
To McDonnell. He's tripped up inside the box, and this will result in a penalty kick.
Yeah. out of time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.